So guys, I called you here. I have big news to tell you. So I've been thinking. She just died. So I've been sitting here. And you know, after the divorce video, how to get through a divorce and everything. And fun times in divorce. You guys remember that video?
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm gonna make Gengler an honest man. I mean, we've been best friends for a lot longer than me and my four was together. And I think it's respectable to make him an honest man. What do you guys think? Did I get your, you think that's a good idea?
I always knew you were gay.
I knew too.
It's okay.
It's fine.
Hi.
So hey buddy.
What's up?
How you doing, man? You need to stand up.
Why?
Stand up.
No!
You're gonna ruin this.
Are we fighting you?
Yeah, man.
Dude, that's what.
So listen, we've been friends for a while.
Yes.
And I figured it was time to make you an honest man.
I thought I was honest enough.
What can you put a dip in with me?
I will on one exception.
What?
Shut the can. Give it.
Yes, I will!
Well, they're happy.
Corona.
Hey. You guys zoom in, like, get up here.
We'll see if I got that.
You want to do something we haven't done in a while?
Whoa, girl, simmer on down tonight. Ain't nobody making you want.